red wine fermentation, we ferment the wines on its skins to get the red color. And we use a very old Bordelais system where we've got these fixed lines on our tanks, and during fermentation we take some of the juice off and then we pump it slowly through these fixed lines in the tank during the whole fermentation process. And after the wine has been fermented, the red wines in these stainless steel tanks, we also take them to the barrel room for aging.